But further in, a light beam spotted clothing on the ground, a shirt that smelt of the man. Tracking along close passages, they picked up shoes and socks, a vest, his trousers, finally a brief reminder smelling of the crutch. And then at last, in a little room like a cell at the center, they found him huddled naked in the dark.